Okay, there's a little bait right there. Little shaky head, little corkscrew, okay? So you got your little perfect plastic Strike King KVD Swim-n-Shiner. Just put it in the nose. That's it. Just in the nose. Push it on slightly and just start turning. Real simple. Clockwise, turn it on. Put it on just like that. Get it up nice and tight to the jig head. Then give one turn so it's really tight like that, okay? And now what I do is hold the jig head like that, come down about halfway through the body, and then push up and right through so it sits almost in line like that with the bait. It's nice and tight, and there's a real small cavity in there, but look what happens when most fish clamp down on that bait, that hook. Got a nice big bite there, okay? The bait just pushes down, a lot of bite. You saw a lot of those fish are right up through. They're just coming down, crunching it. So that bait's going through the water, just swimming nice and slow. A little tail, look in the wind how it's moving. So they just come up to it, like a reel like that. Smaller ones will ding, you know, they're real sharp little bites like pike and stuff. Smaller mouth, not as educated. The big ones come up and just crunch down, clamp down with that hard mouth. You set, and that's why you gotta use, man, a rod like the Bass X by St. Croix, 7-1. Medium heavy action, longer cast, but when you set, that heavier gauge hook finds its mark every time.